Tonight with a developing story in Bibb County. Deputies are investigating a shooting that left a Macon man injured. It happened this afternoon on Montpelier Avenue. Investigators say 22-year-old Darius Kinder was walking down the street when he heard two gunshots and realized he was hit in the leg. Kinder was sent to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries and is okay. Right now, there are no suspects.